All my brothers standing on the front line, trying to provide for your family. All my sisters raising those babies by yourself. This one's for you. God sees you.
Yeah. are here for worship, oh God. If you came today with a mindset that the youth is praising so there's nothing that I can get, I want you to close your eyes this morning and I want you to have a change of mind. God is going to use us today. God is going to use us today. We are empty vessels, oh God. Father God, empty us of flesh. Father God, empty us of self this morning. Father God, empty us of anything in which is in our minds today. But Father, use us. Let your word flow through us. Let your word be in us. Father God, let your word.
Sunday, we want to enter into a time of fellowship and everything. We are here. We want to welcome everyone who is here this morning. We want to say thank you to the pastors for giving us this opportunity. We want to say thank you to the congregation for giving us this opportunity. We want to say thank you for all friends, families, and loved ones, and all new churches who are here. Victory, we want to say thank you guys for gracing us with your presence today. Thank you guys. And all of you who are here for the first time, we just want to say thank you. We have something special in store for you, and we want to show you what HSPM Youth is all about. We just want to say thank you, and we'll go ahead and continue with restoring the fire. As you know, that is the theme for today. So everything we do, it has fire, you know? Everything we got, it got fire. The next thing on the program, I believe it is the choir and the ministration. And let me tell you guys, this ain't no normal choir. Okay? This is the mass choir. The mass choir. From the altos to the soprano to the bass. You know, they got it all, you know? As they get ready and come,
it's all good.
It's all good, as MTK would always say. It's always all good. I just want to give us a little bit of encouragement today as the choir is getting ready. I was reading the internet the other day, and something struck me, and I'm not really sure who wrote this, but it's really beautiful. Don't quote me out. I didn't write it. You know? I don't want to plagiarize anything, please. Okay, and I read. The road to success is not straight. There's a curve called failure, a loop called confusion, speed bumps called friends, red lights called enemies, caution lights called family. You will have a flat tire called disappointment, but if you have a spare tire called determination, and an engine called perseverance, insurance called faith, and a driver called Jesus, you will make it to a place called success. How many of y'all know that? How many of y'all know that? We know that. And that's all we're trying to do. We're trying to restore the fire today. We're trying to restore the fire with Jesus in control. You know, as long as Jesus has the wheel, flat tires, it doesn't matter. We're going, right? Fire on you.
All right. Oh, yeah, there you go.
Yo, you.
Praise God.
Yo, you.
Praise God.
You.
Praise God.
Praise God indeed. I'm here to just thank everybody. A lot of people to thank. First of all, I want to thank our man of the house, Pastor Bonsu. I also want to thank Pastor Nezer, Pastor Chris, Pastor Jonathan, Reverend Fatih, and Reverend Belinda, and the rest of the cabinet as well. And I also want to thank the congregation for showing up. We couldn't have this without you. And I also want to thank the choir. You guys did a good job. And I also want to thank Evangelist Tahira. Thank you so much for all that you're doing for us. And a lot of people behind the scenes, Mr. Emmanuel Fosu, Uche, Young Ezra, and everybody give it up for Emmanuel Nezer. Did he not give it up? He did a good job today. I also want to give a special thanks to our choir leader, Mr. Kenny. You've done a great job.
Amen.
Let us all rise up on our feet so we can also pray and get out of here. With every head bowed, let's all usher ourselves into the presence of the Lord. Heavenly Father, we want to thank you for this glorious day that you have brought before us today, Lord. We want to thank you for the man of God that you have used to speak to each and every one of us, Lord God. We thank you for the open minds and the open hearts that have received your word today, Lord God, and that have understand that the power that they have, the choice that you have given them, Lord God, they shall utilize it in a better way from today going, Lord. We pray, Lord God, that you just cover us, Lord God, as we leave your sanctuary, Father. We are not leaving your presence. We pray for your spirit to guide us throughout the week, Lord God, on the freeways, on the highways, Lord God. Those of us who will be in school, at work, Father, watch over us. Let your presence never leave us. In Jesus' blessed name we pray. Father, we also pray, Lord God, for the choir, Lord God, as well as the leaders, Lord God. We pray, Lord God, that you just reimburse them, Lord God. Anything that they have lost today, Lord God, that they have, I just pray, Lord, that you just continue to bless them, Lord God, and just keep us safe and sound, Lord God, throughout the week, so that we may also give you glory throughout the week, and not only throughout the week, Lord God, but just come here again once more on Sunday to praise your name. We bless you and we thank you. Let us all share the grace.
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God,
standing on the front line, trying to provide for your family. All my sisters, raising those babies by yourself. This one's for you. God's Egypt.
I'm looking up.